Here we have some KNOB-LESS Fighting Conchs. Modern, fossil, fossil. I know there's a bit of disagreement in the shell world as to whether or not they're separate species or the same ones, but as someone who hunts regular modern shells and fossil shells, I'm here to tell you, this KNOB-LESS thing has been going on for a few million years from the looks of it, because all these Pleistocene guys, I have just as many of these without knobs as I do with.